When I make fries like this, everyone asks for the recipe. They're so practical and delicious that you will not fail when you make these.